Now that is a very unusual hat. I wonder what's under a hat such as that. It could be the creature they call the gazat, who balances things on its head because it's flat, or a stripe-loving pipester from Upper Mount Bat, or sort of a kind of a hat-wearing cat.
I can see that you've got quite a mind for your age. Why, one thing, and you've dragged me right onto the stage. Now that I'm here, there's no telling what may ensue. With a cat such as me, and a thinker like you, oh, the things you can think, oh, the things you can think, if you're willing to try. Think invisible ink, or gink with a stink, or stare to the sky. If you open your mind, oh, the things you will find, lining up to your loose. Oh, the things you can think, when you think about sis.
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 Oh, the things you can think, any thinker who thinks can come up with a few.
Oh, the things you can think!
Take a trip on a ship to the paper and then, or to sell a saloon.
Think a beautiful swan
with a cherry on top.
You don't need an excuse.
Oh, the things you can think
when you think about sis.
Think of a person too tiny to see.
Think of a bird with a one feather tail.
Going on adventure down a dangerous trail.
Think of a bird who flies up on a spree.
Think of a kangaroo, small as can be.
Think of some monkeys with trouble in store. Think of something horrible and hairy, something sinister and scary that you never dared to think of before. Nobody here, and the feeling of fear, and the darkness of night. Ooh, all alone in your room, as you're facing your doom.
Think of a little light. But I hope you're prepared to be scarier than scared.
Cause this ain't Mother Goose.
Danger's right on the brink
when you think about sips.
An unusual story will soon be unfurled of an elephant trying to save a small world. And a boy from that world who seems just like you, just think. From the planet of who?
And the smallest of small to the jungle of null.
And the largest of all. Just think of the things you can think. You can wonder and dream far and wide as you dare.
Oh, the things you can think!
When you think of a guy, in the blink of an eye, there's another thing there. If you open your mind, oh, the things you will find, lining up to get loose. Oh, the things you can think!
Oh, the things you can think!
Thank you.
all up north in the heat of the day, in the cool of the pool. The splashing waters join the jungle's great choice. Odin, Horton, the elephant.
Horton, the elephant.
Horton, the elephant heard a small noise.
Funny. Thought Horton,
there's no one around.
Then he heard it again, just a very faint yell,
as if some tiny person were calling for help.
Help, help,
I'll help you,
said Horton.
Who are you and where?
He looked and he looked, he could see.
Like a dust blowing past through the air. But I say, how confusing. I've never heard a tale of a small speck of dust that is able to yell. You know what I think? I think there must be someone on top of that small speck of dust. Some poor little person who's shaking with fear. The whole blow in the pool. He has no way to steer. He's alone in the universe. I'll just have to save him, because after all, a person's a person, no matter how small. A person's a person, no matter how small.
Did you hear?
Did you hear?
I'm a hazelnut bird and I live in that tree.
Did you hear? Did you hear? Did you hear?
just have to save them, because after all, a person's a person, no matter how small. A person's a person, no matter how.
Big light fool in a jungle of gnome, he's the worst we ever saw. Satellites making jokes, it's an elephant house, while that dog gets along.
Making up, he's creating a fuss.
Somebody's thinking different than us. Biggest light fool in the jungle of
totally.
to you, sir. Please help you, sir. You're the only one who hears. You must, sir, save our dust, sir. Now that we have reached your ears, we're tiny little people saying things in haste, holding a chance you'll try. Here are you, the time.
I won't let you fall. A person's a person, no matter how small. A person's a person, no matter how small.
Meet a tiny little family on a small rainy day. Mom and Dad are just home from the movies here.
And here's their son, Jojo.
In trouble again.
Because this thing's taking place before no one has been. Jojo, I'm the mayor of Who. I've just been elected, and upright behavior is thus forth expected.
But we talked to your teachers today, and they'd have one single good thing to say.
You invented new things, which defy all description.
You gave Mrs. O'Dooley a nervous conviction.
Your things are so wild, they disrupted your classes. They made Mrs. McAloo drop her new glasses, which is why you're suspended.
What?
Yes, that's what they said. Young man, what in the Who has gotten in your head? Now, Horn has found us. We're safe on a clover, but clearly our troubles are far from over.
We don't mean to scold you. We love you. Oh, yes, dear. Couldn't you try thinking just a little bit less, dear?
Stop telling such outlandish tales.
Stop turning minnows into whales.
Now take your bath and go to bed.
And think some normal things instead.
Hanging up close.
Captain Miguel, like it's full with the sea. There may be some fish might be swimming, swimming towards me.
Down, down, down.
We'll go to war and drive them out of town.
I've been guarding this clover for over a week, getting laughed at for thinking a dust speck can speak. Well, let them all laugh. I'll try not to mind, for I have found something that they'll never find. There are secrets on a leaf, in the water, in the air, the planet's tiny world, all invisible. Not a person seems to know, not a person seems to care. There's no one who believes a thing I say. Well, I'm fairly certain, at one time or ever, great thinkers all feel this way. I'm alone in the universe, so alone in the universe. I found magic, but they don't see it. They all call me a lunatic. Okay, call me a lunatic. If I stand on my own, so be it. 'Cause I have wings, yes, I can fly around the moon and far beyond the sky. And someday soon, I know there you'll be. One small voice in the universe, one true friend in the universe, who believes in me. Nobody knows that I have wings. Yes, I can fly around the moon and far beyond the sky. And someday soon you will hear my plea. One small voice in the universe,
one true friend in the universe,
please believe in me. Hello? Hello?
Hello?
Who's there?
It's me, Jojo, the mayor's son.
I'm Horton, the elephant.
Are you real? Are you a very large thing?
Oh, I'm real, all right. I would state that in ink.
In my things, I imagine a lot of strange things, and I go to strange places as if I had wings. I love a good thing.
Well, for me, that goes double.
Sometimes my things are what get me in trouble.
When you think, do you dream?
In bright colors.
Me too. I go to strange places, like Solace Saloon.
When you dream, do you think you can fly to the stars?
Little friend, no one can have things such as ours. Yes, I have wings. Good night, Jojo.
Good night, Horton. See you in Solace Saloon.
Mom's getting tired.
score, 137. She had the smallest plain tail ever was. One droopy droop feather, that's all that she had. And oh, that one feather made Gertrude so sad. She curled it, she dyed it, she gave it a puff. She decked it with flowers, but it wasn't enough, for no matter what, it just was what it was. A tail that simply wasn't meant to catch the eye of an elephant. The one feathered tail of Miss Gertrude McFuss. Hey, Gertrude!
I was once a plain little one like you, kid. One pathetic feather was all I grew. I had nothing show off, fish. What's a plain bird to do? And there's certainly nothing schwabish on you.
Thank you, Maisie.
Then I made a plan for myself, improvement. Not my crumbs, I vowed I would have the cake. Yes, I went to the doctor.
Doctor, they got a mate.
And he told me what sort of pill I should take. Now
wow, I'm colorful. What a bird I'm beginning to be. happy. Her tail is nice and long.
Kid, fasten the seatbelt, cause now things go wrong.
Somewhere inside, I have a great patch of clovers, 1,000 miles wide. I'll find it. I'll find it. I'll find it or bust, while I'll shop on my friends on their small speck of dust. Yes, clover by clover by clover with care. I'll listen to call. Are you there? Are you there? Are you there? Hello?
Taking all my courage to approach you, not to mention all the stabbing, not to follow you across the hills and deserts. But I feel as if I'm ready to confess to you the feelings that I've hidden with great diligence and labor behind the facade of your odd little next door neighbor. My eyes are too small. I have very large feet. And I'm not very proud of my pitiful tweet. But I now have a tail that is something to see.
102, 103.
Oh, now there's me more.
feather by feather. This is your next door neighbor calling. The listening horton, horton together. We could be great. So, the listening horton, put down the clover. This is your next door neighbor calling. There's a new leaf, your neighbor's turned over.
I need to find JoJo, and I have got to say who.
Hit it, cat! Thanks! Thanks a million!
That.
And he said, and he
cold and I'm wet and I'm catching the flu. Maisie, please hurry, I've got to say who. Maisie, please hurry, I've got to say who.
Horton, I brought you a scarf.
Thank you, Gertrude. Have you heard from Maisie?
She just called from Palm Beach.
Palm Beach? But Gertrude, what if she never comes back?
Don't worry, she will. Do you notice anything different?
Yes, it's getting colder. What I said. This egg might get frozen, but the who's might be dead. I couldn't say no when I heard Maisie's beg. Now I'm caught between a dust bag and an incubating egg. Hunters! Hunters! Help! Help!
Circus.
words were quiet, but nothing but play. I need something different. I crave something. Hey, maybe could you think of something different to do?
Shut up, ladies and gentlemen, children and creatures. The smallest of the small and the tallest of the tall. Come one and young, come one and all. To the circus megacus, the world's greatest show. On the face of the earth, or wherever you go.
A circus? I love a show. I think I'll go. Gracious, I've seen you before. Now let's see.
Maisie, it's Horton. Remember? I've sat on Aina for 51 weeks. I've slept here while people have paid to take peeks. I've sat through lightning, hailstorms, and snow. Won't you take back your egg?
Gee, I really don't know. Oh, wow, it's really late. And gee, I've got a date. And lots of places to be, but it's so great to see you. Look at you. Who would ever guess? Look at you. Such a big success. And it's all thanks to me. Amazing Horton, that egg singing silken sensation. Amazing Horton, even I'm impressed.
No,
don't thank me. I'll cry. Good luck when it hatches. Good luck. And goodbye.
I meant what I said. And I said what I meant. An elephant's maple, 100%. And now, little egg, you're alone in the universe too. Who would have thought I'd be left with you, a full of an elephant up in a tree? But this time, I swear, I'll do better. I'll protect you from harm. Yes, I'll do it or die. Rest now, young egg, and I'll sing you a lullaby. Faraway land where the stories all tell, somewhere beyond the horizon. If we can find it, then all will be well. Troubles there are few. Someday we'll go to Sabasalu. Thank you. disappears. If we can get there, we're gonna stay there. If it takes us miles, if it takes us years. I've lost my poor Hoos and my friend JoJo too. I hope they all made it saw a salute. High on a mountain or lost in the sea, sooner or later I'll find it. I have a picture of how it will be on the day I do. Troubles will be few, and I'll be home with you. Sabasa.
It's mine! Feel not bad. This is no time to play.
about Miss Gertrude, part two.
Psst! Horton! Psst. Horton!
Who is it?
Horton, it's me! It's Gertrude!
Gertrude, how did you find us?
Well, it's a long story. I had a little trouble because I grew a little tail. Well, it wasn't really little. It was absolutely giant, and it really was attractive, but you never even noticed, so I felt a little silly even trying. Besides which, the tail was too heavy for normal flying. So she flew to the doctor.
Good afternoon, Dick, and she said,
my tail has been a mistake.
And she said,
Dr. Dick, I've been foolish and vain. Pluck it out, get it off, I won't do it again.
Crack, crack, crack.
Ouch, it hurt a lot.
Crack, crack, crack.
Ooh, a tender spot.
Crack, crack, crack.
Just one feather tail. I sailed on a junk. It was practically soaked for you. I trampled through the trees full of furious beasts for you. I slogged in a fog and a choking smog down a soggy slope through a stinky bog while my sled was gripped by a vicious dog for you.
Talking to a speck, disturbing the peace, and a mortar
on an egg.
honored as Clover is Exhibit A. There's who's are there or who's are smart any I can see.
Make it play cool in the tug of a door.
But it's true, sir. Here's who's sir. I'm a who and so is she.
Make it play cool in the jungle of door.
I meant what I said, and I said what I meant. An elephant's faithful, 100%. You throw me in jail, lock me up in a zoo. But I won't desert my egg, and I will not abandon who. There's who, sir, win or lose, sir, whether you believe or not. They're here, they live in fear, and I'm the only friend they've got. You can do what you want with me, Your Honor, and I won't question why. But please save who? The tiniest planet in the sky.
Based on the evidence, I have no choice but to order the defendant for tiniest elephant. To the new asylum for the criminally insane.
An aspirin dust bag!
And a dust bag!
Aspirin dust bag!
And a dust bag!
Aspirin dust bag! Then we go boil,
boil, boil, boil, boil! And a hot sleeping kettle feeds the light oil!
Whirl it! No! No, that you can't do! It's awful a person, still prove it to you! Mr. Mayor, Mr. Mayor, oh please, Mr. Mayor, you've got to prove now that you really are there. So ring every doorbell and send out the word. Make every who holler, make every who heard.
Boy, 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 boy. Attention all who's, attention all who's. We have to be heard, there's no time to lose. So send out a shout, make it loud and clear. We are here!
I believe in you all. A person, no matter how small, and you very small persons will not have to die. So please try.
Boil it, boil it, boil it, boil it.
We are here, we are here, we are here, we are here.
Boil it, boil it, boil it, boil it.
Now just for a moment, young JoJo and Grim, the fate of the Who's rested squarely on him. But then came a think, a peculiar new word, the kind of a word no one ever had heard.
We are here! We are here! We are here! We are here! Yeah!
We
see what I mean? They made themselves heard, though they still can't be seen.
You prove that they are persons, no matter how small.
How true, said the sour kangaroo. And from now on, you know what I'm planning to do? I'm planning to help protect them with you.
Non-stop. Now all JoJo's thinks would forever be heard, including this thing.
An elephant bird!
me, except for the wings.
And except for the voice, because that's how a bird sings.
Gertrude, what will I do? I'm slow, I'm fat. All I know is the earth, only much more than that.
I have wings, yes, I can fly. You teach him learn, and I will teach him fly.
Just call my name, and I'll see you through. One small voice in the universe.
One true friend in the
I do not like green eggs and ham. I do. Ah!